To add the MyLab Mastering widget to your course home is an easy process. Once you click into your course, on the course home, underneath the news item, you're going to see a little blue icon. Click on that, which will let you manage your course homes. In the drop-down, choose the SPC course home, Pearson MyLabs only. Click Apply. You'll get a message that it's been set as the active home page. Click back on the course home, and the MyLabs Mastering link will be available for you to use.